First, they took off James's old coat of red paint. Then they applied a special pink paint. The pink paint was to go under the new red coat. It was to keep the water out.